Everyone, welcome back to our morning mingle. Today is Wednesday, February 10th, and I'm excited to get my day started with you all. Are you ready? I know it's a cold one out there, but let's warm up with some stretches. Reach your arms way out to the side and let's count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent job. All right, reach forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Reach up to the ceiling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now down to the floor as far as you can go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent job, everyone. All right, we're gonna roll our shoulders backwards and then forwards 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent job, everybody. All right, let's take our arm and reach across our body. If you're able, bring your other arm up, pull it nice and close, and we are going to count to 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very nice. Reach above your head. Bend your elbow. If you're able, bring your other arm up and pull it back. And let's count to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very nice. All right, we're going to stretch our neck, lean your ear to a shoulder, and count to 5 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very nice. Up to the ceiling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now down to the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very nice. All right, we're going to stretch out our back by turning to the side and doing your chair twist as best as you are able. Let's count to 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very nice. We're going to lean over our heads and to the side. 7 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very nice. All right. Let's get our wrist circles or moving those fingers as we count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And finally, arm circles. Here we go. Finish strong. Count to 10 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job, everybody. Shake it out. All right, let's see what our national days are today for February 10th. It is National Cream Cheese Brownie Day. Yum, that's delicious. National Umbrella Day, and National White Shirt Day. Oops. Also, on this day in history, in 1940, cartoon characters Tom and Jerry make their debut with Cap Gets the Boot. In 1967, the 25th Amendment of the U.S. Constitution is ratified. And in 2007, when Illinois Senator Barack Obama announces his candidacy for presidency in the 2008 elections, which he later goes on to win. Our weather today is another cold one, a high of 11 and a low of negative 9. So, if you do need to get out, what are you going to do? Bundle up. Coat, scarf, hat, mask, gloves, everything to keep yourself nice and warm. Boots, lots of socks. So also be very careful. There is still lots of ice out there. Most places have salted and gotten that cleaned up, but it is still very cold, so that doesn't always work. It is also going to be partly cloudy. Hopefully we'll see the sun soon. Our joke of the day. Where do all the hamburgers take their dates on Valentine's Day? To a meatball! I like it. Our theme this week is Valentine's. On Sunday is this lovely heart day, and we are celebrating all week with fun crafts and things. So today's sign language word of the day is greeting card. We're going to take our pointer fingers and we're going to bring them together and come down like we're making a square. Greeting card. Okay? Very nice. Greeting card. Our daily discussion is, do you like getting Valentine's chocolates or buying them? What is your favorite kind? Well, I do like getting them. My favorite are from Fannie Mae, and they're the chocolate creams. I could eat a whole box of them, which is why I usually only let myself get them once a year, which is Valentine's. Our daily challenge is to make a Valentine or card or decoration for someone for this holiday. So maybe a friend or a neighbor, a staff member, or a family member, or if you have a sweetheart, please feel free to make them a card. We are going to have a special set of mailboxes that are for our houses and our participants, our community members from DT as well. So if you're at in-person DT, we can put them in their box so that you don't have to use a stamp to mail it. And if you're not able to see them in person, that's how we're going to get them to everybody. And if you are not in person, let us know. We'll bring them in and we'll put them in the correct boxes. So we are pretty excited about that. They are well decorated. We'll have to share a picture of those soon. On our YouTube channel, we have the next chapter book read-along of Swiss Family Robinson. Denise started that book yesterday. I hope you all enjoy it. It's a good one. And in our Mark First Kitchen, we're going to have a chewy granola snack. I'm excited to see this one. Matt's putting it together. So we hope you have a wonderful Wednesday, and we'll see you back here with another Morning Mingle tomorrow. Bye, everyone.